New this morning, Chris Cornell, lead singer of the band Soundgarden and Audioslave, has died at the age of 52. A representative for Cornell confirms that the singer passed away Wednesday night in Detroit, where Soundgarden was performing. The band had just begun a U.S. tour in April. No details have been confirmed on the cause of death, but Cornell's representative said the singer's passing was, quote, sudden and unexpected.